Hello, fellow weirdos. Something classic for today. I have reached the end game in my ongoing XCOM mission, and I figured why not record it. Sounds are all weird. Anyway. I mostly have the same squad that I started with. So this dude is from the beginning. She's from the beginning.
Aye, aye, Commander. Roger that. Scanning.
She's new. She's from the beginning.
Aye, aye, Commander. I feel, Commander.
Now, I might be mistaken, but I think I have done the end game once before with a different crew in a different game.
I feel, Commander.
So I seem to remember that the baddies are gonna take a while to show up. So we should be able to move over here. Like, the first chamber I think was clear all the way, maybe. Okay, I think this guy I got as a reward for some sort of...
Got it.
Mission.
I'm Overwatch.
Lifting off. I'm Overwatch.
Yeah, I hear big things. Can't move here. Okay, so we have to move over there. Okay, I had it all wrong.
Affirmative. Covering now.
So there is that. Oh, we're not. Oh no. Recon needed. I don't even know where we can move.
Will do.
Well, it looks like we found where they've been taking the abductees. But that still doesn't explain what the purpose of all this is.
This looks like a Hellenus and Doom.
I feel, Commander.
One second. I think we have one of those mecha dudes. Okay, sniper, stay for a moment. A little bit.
Headed there now. Roger, I've got my eyes on.
Bam. She hasn't got too good aim. Teamwork. This is where I would quick save, but the quick save key is bound to the same as the recording key, so I don't want to risk it. Okay, let's see if some of them were over there. So for now, you keep open watch, but I'm gonna move the other sniper. Bad position. And you don't have run and gun just yet. Okay, let's put you here.
I feel, Commander.
And let's put you here. Let's put you here. And now you come over here. This ship is big. Okay. So this is gonna take more than just one turn. I'm gonna take my time positioning my buggers.
On the move.
Go with your sister. You can stay here, but no touching the door.
I've got my eyes on. What was that?
Okay, this is where I move you. Stay. You move.
Rolling out. I feel, Commander.
You stay.
Moving to Overwatch.
Junction 1, Junction 2.
I feel, Commander.
Okay, everybody settle in. We're going to move the snipers now. And you move here. Over here. no cover on this side. Fuck.
Getting it done.
Let's put you here.
Eyes peeled, Commander.
Heavy, 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 heavy. Which one's it? Other one.
Moving to Overwatch.
Will do.
Oh, computers. Not a good position. In case somebody comes from this side. I will wait a little bit. How far can you go?
That's affirmative.
Well, this place is pretty open from all sides anyway. Bring you here.
On my way. Overwatch, aye aye. Okay.
You can handle one turn without the cover, I guess.
Moving to Overwatch.
Heading out. Run. I've got my eyes up.
In a big structure like this.
What could they possibly be storing in those tanks?
Ooh, eggs. Yeah, in such big structures.
What's making that noise?
One of the main threats is that they take the team apart too much. So somebody's still in this corner. Well, fuck me. Is there any cover at all in this corner? I don't think so. So, what is this place? Asymmetrical? I think so, yeah. Okay, so... come here, switch, and Overwatch. You over here.
Got it covered.
Overwatch. You behind cover. Overwatch.
Roger. I've got my eyes on.
And now the assault team should go and check that way. Take to this side for now.
Put them down. Let's do this. On Overwatch.
Right, and let's get a look at this area at least. Okay. think I want to sprint you away from here.
I'm on the move.
Yeah. You can handle it. You bitch! I'm gonna hack you so hard.
That's affirmative. Roger, I've got my eyes on.
So at the moment I don't know if there's another one of those on this side or if the audio was just a little bit off. Here, you here, we should really reload. And she doesn't have the thingy. Who does have the thingy? You do, right. Do you see the big guy? No. Okay, you go over here.
I'm on it, Commander.
Okay, he has the thingy, but he's not close enough, I think. Let's just take down the drones. Okay, you guys stay put.
Scanning.
I think I want to move you elsewhere. Maybe here. Oh, and look, there's a medic beside you. Yay!
Overwatch.
Oh shit! Pistol.
Roger that. Scanning.
You also move, but like I don't know.
Copy that.
Yeah, suck it up for now.
Got it covered.
We get drugs later. The cookie crumble ship is already crumbling. Great. Let's see now. This is bad cover, but it counts as a cover, so. You stay put, I think.
I got my eyes on. On my way.
Let's titillate them a little bit.
Moving to firing position.
And back.
Aye, aye, Commander.
Is there a ramp there? Yes, there is.
I feel, Commander.
6 years, this is the plan. You come to us. Get all the drugs, I promise. Okay, let's take out your weapon.
This won't feel too good.
Goody. Now, he doesn't have a shot. Okay, overwatch then. Okay, you come to the safety.
Moving to firing position. On the move. Run. I've got my eyes on.
And let's do some doctoring.
Come on, time to cowboy up.
Yeah, what she said. Now let's switch to the beacons. Oops. However, we just got one extra turn because his weapon was out. Okay, let's try you guys first. Do it again. But better. Goody, goody, goody.
No rounds.
Yes, I know. You stay put for now.
I see you, Commander.
Shoot better.
That is not good.
Yeah, I meant the other way better. Woohoo! Okie dokie, manual save him. This is new Iron Man. Right, those who can will overwatch. I want to put you somewhere here, but actually just stay put. And you reload. And you reload.
There's something out there.
Okay, so we haven't checked that chamber. We should do that. Cover is gone from here.
Moving to position.
Place you here.
Comfort zone.
You stay where you are. Actually,
okay.
Put you here.
Roger. I've got my eyes on.
I don't know if she has a shot to that direction, but it's better than nothing.
I'm rolling. Affirmative. Covering now.
Let's not go too far.
Heading to that location. Got it covered.
just dash, because we have already been there, haven't we? I think? Yeah, what about this side?
What about you?
I think there might be another mecha behind that door. I'm worried.
I'm Overwatch. Overwatch. Aye, aye.
Scanning you. Heading to that location.
Wait. I get it. It is a symmetrical structure. It's just bigger than I figured.
Roger. I've got my eyes on.
Move into Overwatch.
What was that?
Oh, it's that fucking Cosmo disc, isn't it? Okay. Gravichuk. The Elder, you're coming here. Oh, there is no cover here. Still, you're coming here. Sniper's ready. Put you up here. Do you see anybody? No, only goop. I think they're in that side.
I'm on the watch.
Moving. Roger that.
I kinda want to elsewhere, but not too elsewhere.
Okay.
Can I bring you here?
Affirmative, covering now.
Let's bring you up here, but wait for it.
Okay.
Cover first.
Scanning.
That's affirmative. I feel, Commander.
So for now, let's say that we have cleared the backside, allegedly.
I'm healed, Commander.
So, if I go up here, do I... Oh yeah, okay. So, if there are little shits here, that means there's something big here as well. Okay, let's get you out of there.
Got it, covered.
airborne. Not much fuel left though. The 3D management is one pain in the ass here. Just get up there somewhere. Okay. Good enough. Shall I put you?
Moving out.
Yes, and you shall wait, and you shall run and gun.
Yes, sir. Come get some.
Huh. Interesting. Do we have anybody with the equipment near the drone? You don't. You do. But it's still not close enough. If I leave the drone be, then it's gonna waste the overwatch of the others. So there is that.
I'm rolling. Got it covered.
Yeah, just shoot it. Where's your daddy?
Roger that. Scanning. I feel, Commander.
Go there again.
Location.
Take a look. Nothing.
Roger that. Scanning.
Affirmative. Covering now.
Let's take a peek inside. A drone, I want to bring you down.
Cooling my jets. Good to go. Roger that. Scanning.
And you
okay.
Go over there.
Roger, I've got my eyes on.
Go.
Headed there now.
What do you see? just dash her? I think I did. Which means you...
Going in for the kill. Will do.
No, 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 no. Wrong button.
Got it covered.
That would be the Cosmo disk.
That's affirmative. Affirmative, covering now. I'm on the moon. I see you, Commander. Heading to that location.
Hello. Bad guys. I think I maybe need to start covering this side as well.
Affirmative, covering now. Will do. I'm overwatch.
Robot sounds come from this side. I think it might be a good idea to vacate this bridge because we'll be very vulnerable to rocket launches and all that sort of shit. But you stay put for now. And you come here and join him. Whereas the others start moving that way.
On my way.
Very slowly.
Overwatch. Aye, aye.
I know the cover ain't much, but
moving to firing position.
You got Titan armor.
Moving out. Roger. I've got my eyes on.
I'm on the move.
You get out of there. Just dash.
Orders confirmed. On the move.
If there is somebody, then we will get the task to hunt them down, I guess.
Okay. Roger, got my eyes on.
Actually, you would do good at a higher position too, wouldn't you? So I wanna bring you down.
Copy that.
And I wanna do a little
on the move.
Medical.
Roger that. Scanning.
Just stick with your partner. Whereas you do a medical.
Good as new.
What the hell was that?
Overwatch. Give me snipers. Overwatch. And let's put you over here as well.
Overwatch. Aye, aye.
Okay, and now the others. Move over them. Ah, none of you can go that way. Okay.
I'm on it.
with him. That definitely sounds like one of those big mecha. No, wait, snipers overwatch.
I'm on it, Commander. On overwatch.
On the move. Round to that. Scan it.
Take a little longer.
What was that sound?
Roger, I've got my eyes on. Roger, I've got my eyes on.
Готовность номер один.
So you go where he is. You stay put, and now you are gonna have to lure out whoever there is.
Heading there now.
I think we need one more turn, or even more. I think I remember this place. Shit's gonna turn nasty.
Roger that. Scan it.
And let's bring you up here as well. You guys just stay here. I think although this cover seems a little bit flimsy, let's put you here.
Eyes on the prize. Moving to overwatch.
Ясно. Буду на чеку.
Okay, medic stays put.
Rolling. Here they come.
Oh yes. Okay, this is where you get back to your old place.
Welcome. Eyes on the prize. I'll get him next time. Пора рисовать звёздочки.
Which one of you has the arc thrower? You don't. Okay, never mind. Let's put you here. Okay, you guys, do your thing. Reload. Why dashing? Yeah.
Moving. Moving to Overwatch.
I'm on it. On my way.
Anybody else? Stay.
Готовность номер один.
Okay. Roger that. Scanning.
On Overwatch. Affirm. Hostile spot.
Aha. Oh, don't run away. You could join us. Okay, let's make a manual save here.
On Overwatch.
I think I need to move everybody to this side pretty soon. Let's bring you back here. Reload. Actually, let's move you already, because moving you is a bigger task. Regroup, reload. You're fine.
Let's do this.
Reload.
On Overwatch.
You stay on Overwatch. You come up here as well.
On my way. I feel, Commander. Roger that.
Something.
side balconies right now.
No need to ask twice.
I am.
Moving to Overwatch.
Oh. I thought you were somebody else. Actually, I wanted to put you in place. Let's move you first.
On my way.
Lure out whatever there might be, or not.
Copy that.
I think this is the ship where we first meet the ethereals.
Scan it.
But I don't remember if we had any chance of capturing them or not.
Moving to firing position. Moving.
Hello. It went to tell on us.
Moving to position.
This is another location that I vaguely remember. I remember it being a nightmare going through this area. Can I? No. Never mind.
Moving to designated position.
There's people in the soup. Let's put you here.
Eyes on the prize.
Okay, you've got the right weapon, right? Yes. It only counts as a cover if you're standing right next to it. Bam! Yes, you do that.
Moving to Overwatch.
Roger that. Scan it.
Oh.
Yes, sir.
Yeah, just move there. You think?
On Overwatch. Overwatch. Aye, aye.
Будем осторожны.
Actually, you guys, I'm gonna maintain all your movement. Just in case we need to tactically retreat. I think we have a little bit of hacking to do.
That's affirmative.
Hello, little friend. Just stay put. come back here. You reload. And you do a little recon for me. Oh, so this is the chamber. This was the hollow something something, and that's, I think that's where the ethereal came out. Is this where they start hypnotizing us? I think it is. I have a plan with you guys. Best friends! Oh.
Different from the others. It's wielding a power unlike anything we've previously encountered.
Okay, that's maybe a little bit too... I need to bring you away from there. Meanwhile, you guys maintain Overwatch. Too much too soon. But I think we're gonna get a new little friend. Maybe. Closer.
Okay. I feel, Commander.
Where's the other drone? Doing the reload? Yes, you do. Okay, and you come closer because you have greater range of movement.
Eyes on the prize.
see anybody.
Nope.
Okay, I will watch.
I'm Overwatch.
Oh no. Okay, I think we can move away from here now.
Missed.
Oh dear.
Missed the target.
Aw, you broke the doodad. Okay, so you guys, do your thing.
Moving to Overwatch.
You.
Moving.
Get over here, Overwatch.
Roger.
Some.
Come on, time to cowboy up.
And you get the fuck out of there.
Moving at the speed of death.
Like, very fuck out of there.
Double time.
Okay, now let's see. And also shoot him. We have more overwatching. Oh shit. Oh, never mind. We have more overwatches going on. What's happening? Oh, she didn't have a visual.
That's
what the fuck? Still doesn't have a visual. Why? Stay put. Okay, you first. Boom, bitch. Okay, and now you guys. Back. This is no cover, so you go over here. Take some drugs.
This is gonna be fun.
Yeah, you're not gonna get any more drugs.
Affirmative. Covering now.
And yeah, I think you can. You can stand to hear a little bit more.
Affirmative. Covering now.
Right, so anybody else coming up? Let's make a save here. Maybe I should put you over here. Different angles and such.
I feel, Commander. I feel, Commander.
Okay, you stay where you are. Now you. Let's bring you up here. Reload. And you over here. Ah, oh shit. So we actually do have somebody coming. Dashing him over there was a bad mistake. Should never do something like that.
Comfort zone.
Like it greedy.
Roger, I've got my eyes on. Eyes peeled, Commander.
Wait, didn't he reload? Why do they all have such lousy numbers? Can we stun him? No. Okay, let's try. Oops. Oh, just the cover. Revenge! Still, he's in a very bad spot. Okay, let's bring you down here. Actually, let's bring you down here.
Let's do this.
Meanwhile, others will cover. You need a reload still.
Moving out.
You come here.
You hear that?
Okay, so snipers and heavy. Overwatch. Actually, I want you here.
On the move. On overwatch.
And you here.
Roger that. Scanning.
You stay where you are and reload. And now you are gonna
head into that location.
Go and scout again.
On overwatch.
Cover or not. Yes, this is obviously a full cover. Okay, you go over here.
Overwatch, aye aye.
We're going to scout this chamber for us again.
I don't think we're alone out here.
Okay, everybody overwatch. Risk it.
Moving at the speed of death.
Understood. Move it out.
I think we have a little one there.
Roger that. Scan it. Good to go.
Come get some.
Roger, I've got my eyes on.
should do. Oh, I remember now. We can see some of them through the structure because it's not solid.
I'm on it, Commander. Put him in a box. Running dry on ammo.
I think this is the third time when I have forgotten to switch to rifle on her.
Moving to Overwatch.
So like rifles maybe? You, however, switch to pistol.
Copy that.
And get over here.
I feel, Commander.
Affirmative. Covering now.
Roger. I've got my eyes on.
Heading to that location. Comfort zone. Heading to that location. Roger that. Scanning.
Revenge. Get you down here for a change and reload here. And you watch his ass.
What's making that noise?
Let's see. Can I bring you up here somewhere? Oh, I can. Okay. Stay put.
Heading there now.
You come up here. Oh, what do we have here? Oh.
I'm about to start keeping score.
Aye, aye, Commander.
You come up here. Have a little chat. You stay put. Okay, you
heading to that location.
Get up here.
Affirmative. Covering now.
I'm on the move.
Shit, yeah, we have those.
What's happening? No, this isn't right. This isn't right.
Shh.
Roger, I've got my eyes on.
Who has stronger morale? Wait, who got mind wiped? Oh, it was the other medic. Where is he even? Okay, she's panicking. Okay, let's see. after this turn where did he go? And we have to shoot that fucker there, I think.
Going in for the kill. Moving to designated coordinates. Hostile. Oh, it's go time.
Feels like we're finally turning the tide.
Oh.
Now that we've captured their device, the aliens are running out of secrets.
Oh.
It's imperative that we begin the research as soon as possible.
Now that we've captured this device, we should probably be expecting the aliens to pursue us more aggressively.
Doubt oh no!
It was part of their plan.
Something wrong, Doctor?
Don't you think a victory celebration is a bit premature at this juncture?
We just neutralized their central command. We've got no other alerts on the entire system, and we took out their leader.
Ooh.
In my book, that's a win, Doctor.
What did we get?
Commander, I'm glad to see that I'm not the only one who understands this war isn't over yet. The existence of this artifact, which we believe to be a communication device of some kind, begs the question. If the sectoid commander was the alien leader, then who or what was it communicating with? I believe this is indeed the same creature we encountered when we made first contact with the aliens. As we have observed, it is somehow capable of using its mind as a weapon. If we were to study this specimen's brain tissue, perhaps we might be able to adapt this ability for our own purposes.
Brains! Oh, and everybody else is okay. Well, that's goody. Yeah, if I have wanted to, I thought there would be more of those little fox, so I could have tried to capture one of them, but I think we get a few more missions where we can do that. Oh. Oh yeah, this one I remember from earlier games.
We will be in touch, Commander.
Well then, this concludes my little escapade recording. I might record a few other of the endgame bits. Who knows? Anyway, thank you very much for watching. I will see you in another one. Bye!